Good morning everyone. In this video, I'll make you learn how to find out rational numbers between two given rational numbers. First of all, if anybody will ask you, you find out the numbers between natural numbers 5 and 12, then you will give the answer 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. These are 6 numbers, means limited numbers. And if anybody will ask you the question, they write down the integers or how many integers will come between minus 3 and 2. Then you will give the answer minus 2, minus 1, 0 and 1. These are 4 in numbers. These are 4 integers. So these are also limited or definite. So, you will find that a limited number of integers between two given integers and limited number of between two natural numbers. So, but when we talk about rational numbers, I am taking one example of rational numbers. Suppose there are two rational numbers given and you have to tell rational numbers between these two rational numbers. So you may have thought that they are 4 by 10, 5 by 10 and 6 by 10. You will give this answer only. But you can also write 3 by 10 as 30 by 100 because these two are equivalent. How? When I told you earlier, when you multiply any rational number, numerator and denominator, to numerator and denominator both by same number, you will get equivalent fraction of this number. So this 3 by 10 and 30 by 100 are equivalent. Same way 7 by 10 and 70 by 100, these are equivalent. So we can write the numbers between them. We see that 31 by 100, 32 by 100, 33 by 100, this way till 68 by 100, 69 by 100. These numbers will come between these two numbers. So these are total 39 numbers. Now see, you can write 3 by 10 as, if I multiply 3 with 1000 and 10 with 1000, we can multiply. If I am multiplying numerator and denominator by same number, we are getting the equivalent fraction, equivalent rational number. So I am multiplying this number and denominator also by the same number. You will get 3000 upon 10,000. And here 7000 upon 10,000. Now the numbers will increase. Numbers between these two numbers will increase. Now this and this are equal. This and this equivalent. So if the numbers will in between these two numbers will come 3001 upon 10,000. In your mind you think over the number line that what numbers will come between 3000 and 7000, the numerator 3002 upon 10,000, 3003 upon 10,000. This way it will go on till 6998 upon 10,000. Before this 6999 upon 10,000. This way we can insert as many numbers as we require. We can go on inserting more and more rational numbers. So there are 3999 numbers between these two numbers. And in this way we can go on inserting more and more rational numbers between 3 by 10 and 7 by 10. So number of rational numbers between two given rational numbers are not fixed or not limited. These are not limited. We can, so there are unlimited. We can say there are unlimited or infinite. Infinite number of rational numbers between two given rational numbers. You can get countless rational numbers. If we have to find out one rational number between 1 by 2 and 1 by, sorry, 1 by 4 and 1 by 2, then one more method is there to find out. You add both numbers and divide by 2, means find out the average. By finding out the average of these two numbers, you can get the exactly one number between these two numbers. How? Add these two and divide by 2. Take the LCM of these two and it will become 3 by 4. So 3 by 4 divide 2 means multiply 1 by 2. It will be 3 by 8. So number between 1 by 4 and 1 by 2 is 3 by 8. This way also we can find out now 1 by 4 and 1 by 2. In between what will come? 3 by 8. Now if anybody will say find out two more rational numbers between 1 by 4 and 1 by 2, then how you will find out? You will take the average of these two. You will get one more number here. Then take the average of these two numbers, means this plus this divided by 2, you will get one more number here. Then you can take these two numbers and divide by 2. This way you can go on and get as many numbers as you require. Write, example is, example 6 of your NCERT book is, write any three rational numbers between minus 2 and 0. Minus 2 is a rational number, 0 is also a rational number. Minus 2, write in the P by Q form. We can write it minus 2 by 1, and 0, we can write it as 0 by 1. Now see, in between, here you will say that there is one number only, minus 1 by 1. But we need to find out here three rational numbers. So what I will do, I will multiply numerator and denominator of both numbers by 4. Because how many numbers we required here? 3. 3 numbers are required. So how many numbers we required? Plus 1, means 3 plus 1. I will multiply, this is the rule, I will multiply numerator and denominator by 4. It is not necessary that you multiply this by 4. You can multiply by 10 also, 15 also, 12 also, more than this number. Minimum number, as many numbers you require, minimum number you will multiply this is this number plus 1 or more than that number. So what will come? Minus 8 by 4, and here it will come 4 zeros are 0 by 4. Now see the numbers between these two. These will come minus 7 by 4, minus 6 by 4, minus 5 by 4, minus 4 by 4, minus 3 by 4, minus 2 by 4, minus 1 by 4. And these are the numbers between these two numbers. But how many are required? 3. So you write any three numbers out of these. So write down three rational numbers between, how you will write? After solving this, in the last you will write three rational numbers between minus 2 and 0 are, and then you write three rational numbers out of these. You can write minus 7, minus 6 by 4, minus 5 by 4, or you can write -1/4, -2/4, -3/4. Any three numbers you can take. Now see example number 7. Find any 10 rational numbers between -5/6 and 5/8. These two rational numbers are given here and we have to find out rational number between these two numbers. Now what is the rule? How you will find out the numbers between these two numbers? First of all, you have to make the denominator same. Here, see, the denominator is not same. So, it is not easy to write down the numbers between these two. We don't know. So, I make the denominator same by taking the LCM of 6 and 8. When you will take the LCM of 6 and 8, it will be 24. So, you will write down 24. 24 divided by 6, you will get 4. You multiply this and you will get -20. And here 24 divided by 8, you will get 3. 3 multiplied by 5, you will get 15. So, the numbers become -20/24 and 15/24. Denominator of both numbers is same. Now it is easy for us to find out the numbers between these two numbers. We have to find out 10 rational number. First of all, check whether 10 rational numbers are there between these two or not. If there are 10 rational numbers, then write down. If not, then multiply numerator and denominator again by required more than required number, like by 10, by as required. Now see the rational numbers between these two. It will be -19/24, -18/24, -17, -16, -15, -14, -13. This way write down 10 rational numbers between these two. And here you will write down 10 rational numbers between -5/6 and 5/8 are. This way you will write down 10 rational numbers. The rational numbers will come extra, but you can take any 10. Now see this question 5, first part. This is the question 5, first part of your exercise 1.2. We have to find out 5 rational numbers between 2/3 and 4/5. Here see, the denominator is not same. First of all, we will make the denominator same by taking LCM of 3 and 5. It will be 15 and here it will come. Now the numbers become 10/15 and 12/15. But see, there is only 11/15, one number between these two numbers. So what I will do, I'll make multiply numerator and denominator by 10. You can also multiply by 6 also, because 5 number is required. 5 number we need, and one more than required we can also take. You can multiply 10/6, 15/6, here 12/6, 12 × 6, and 15 also with 6. You can also take these numbers, you can also take 10 also. You can multiply by numerator and denominator by 10, and you can multiply by 6 also. It's up to you, but the calculation is easy. Here 120 will come and here 150 will come. So it is easy to find out the rational numbers between these two numbers. What are the rational number between these two numbers are? 101/50, 102/150, 103, 104, 105. You can write these five numbers. Otherwise, you can write 119 before this. Between these, 119 will also come. 119 by 150, 118 by 150, 117 by 150, 116 by 150. This way also you can take. So you write down here five rational numbers between 2 by 3 and 4 by 5 are, and then you write down the five rational numbers. This was all about this chapter. Thank you.